as Adam Forshaw let fly with a strike that would be voted goal of the season. It's not hard to see why. More importantly though, it put Brentford out of sight in this game. 3-0 up with under half an hour to play.